Okay, everybody, what is up? And welcome to race three. We have a win, so we're good. On that, we finished in the top 15. We've got three races to go before we get the payout of 11,000. We got 1.2 mil. We got 12,666 fans. Let's go add some more to that. So let's go ahead and head to Vegas. All right, we're at beautiful Las Vegas Motor Speedway. And let's just straight qualify. Oh, I'm getting hungry.
All right, dig, driver.
Oh, God. It's wanting to drift up on me, so I'm having to let out a little bit. Oh yeah, I'm qualifying in the back of the pack on this one. Still really, really tight. So first pit stop, the end of stage one, I'll be loosening this beast.
All right, we're going to see where that puts us on the starting grid.
Yeah, 25th. That's understandable. Starting 25th. All right, you know what? Let's just bump that up. Let's go. The other Ream car. Of course he did. Damn, it helps to have a good car, don't it?
We're going green. Be ready. Ready. Hammer down, green down. You're all clear up top.
Oh yeah, I'm definitely going to have to loosen this. Not much. I'm having to get out of it. If not, I go straight to the wall.
On your line, got one outside. You're all clear up top. You got one to go. All clear. Got one outside now.
Ugly sponsor. I should say ugly people that own said sponsor.
Looking inside now. coming to the green, driver. Be ready. Ready.
All right, let's go. Not a caution? Wow. Come on, come on.
Stay high up there.
On the outside. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No, don't get tight on me now. So I gotta hope and pray the left fronts hold out.
You got room, you're clear there.
13 laps I gotta hold, hope and pray. Or not.
Got one down low now. Caution. Coming to the green.
Whatsoever.
Almost ready.
Why would you want spicy ice cream?
Alright, clear outside.
I just want to see if I can gain 12 positions and get into the top 10. That's the goal, is just to be constant this year, just to steady, like, that helps. That really helps.
Sergeant has the green flag in his hand. Ready? The green flag is in the air. Outside. He got rid of it. You're clear there. You got rid of it. You're clear.
Sorry, Kirkson. Sorry about that. I'm clear, you say I'm fucking clear, and I'm not clear. Dumbass.
Hold your line, got one inside.
Now this car is destroyed.
Inside.
Yep, now I get screwed. I just want four positions. Come on. Stop going up the hill, car. Come on now. Stay. That's what I want. That's all I want. It's 10th. I will take that. I'm happy with the top 10 on that one. Alright, top 10. I will take that. I'm happy with that. Let's see where we are in the standings. We dropped down to 5th. I mean, it's understandable, but... playoff points, I have 5. So I've been 6th, 1st, and 10th. Yeah, I'm okay with that. Race summary, 10th. I think it's Phoenix or Auto Club. I think it's Phoenix. Yes, Phoenix. And there you go. That is it. Next race will be at Phoenix for the IK9 Service Dog 200. That being said, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe if you're new, and I will see y'all later. Bye.